It happened an age ago. But when I recall, I see it true. On a night of wintry fog, the rune of death was stolen. And the demigods began to fall. Starting with Godwin the Golden. Queen Marika was driven to the brink. The shattering ensued, a war that wrought only darkness. The Elden Ring was broken. But by whom? And why? What could the demigods ever hope to win by warring? The conqueror of the stars, General Radahn. Blade of Mikkel and Melania the Seventh. These two were the mightiest to remain, and locked horns in combat. But there would be no victor. And so, we inhabit a fractured world, awaiting the arrival of the Elden Lord. Unless, of course, thou shouldst take the crown.
And she said, "With our swords, we will forge new stories to strike the gods that haunt us." You might see me as weak, but I will show you what lies behind my eyes. We will embrace our suffering, soothe our scars of grief, and break their siege of our minds. You may see them as gods, but we will show you what lies behind their eyes.
Wait. Listen. It's coming. He's here.
That's my name.
He can smell your fear. What's he saying? It knows our name.
To risk your own life for what you believe is your sacrifice to make. To lead others to death brings a different kind of burden. One that Senua would have to learn to bear.
Smell their fear.
There is no death.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you. That's going to be everyone. No one's ever killed a giant. What makes you think you can stay down?
Those whose eyes are clouded by fear are besieged by the ghosts that haunt them. Senua saw that to win the war, we must break this siege. Break it with an unshakable truth. Break it with an impossible feat.
Senua, get ready. It's about to start. Get ready. Get ready.
You can do this.
First the unknown, then the fire. Yes.
It wants to kill.
Help me!
He's seen you. She's
dead.
What's your name?
I know you.
He needs you.
Think of the Justice League. I think of Wonder Woman, Superman, Green Lantern. You don't want to mess with that lot. But you, Barry, you're just the team mascot, aren't you, mate? The loser of the league, folks. The fastest man alive. It's the
Flash is alive, and he's playing for Team Brainiac.
I gave you orders. Kill the Flash, or I'll kill you myself.
Cool, cool.
Showtime! Coming out swinging!
Nothing can stop me!
Really? Why don't you just mail me the bullet?
I'm the eye in the sky, taking point beam shot.
Pulverize.
Who else needs a bastion?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You know what kept me alive all these years? Upkeep, maintenance, vigilance. Of course, all that means nothing when Hell's Gates start spewing shit everywhere.
I'll forgive you if you don't trust me, boy. I'll make sure that you never see the light of day. You better listen, cause intoxication's worth, yeah. So I'm the one to let's do the bad thing.
Whoo, you didn't see that coming.
I remember the Kartoba. An island in a dune sea. I remember the guide stone. The diamond shoals. The sisters of Balcora. Spinning 100 billion stars. The song of the core. I remember opening the gates. Was it so long ago? No, not so long. But not long enough.
I enlisted because I didn't want to wait years just to get out and see the galaxy. I wanted to go somewhere, see new worlds, look up at a sky no one's ever seen before.
It's been a dream of mine since before I can remember. So I would be honored to become a captain someday. We need to learn everything we can.
You're not gonna die. Not if I have anything to say about it.
This can't be right.
Time to impact, 1 minute.
Jara, I need you to do the right thing.
The fate of the negotiations, the interests of the Federation, and the prospect for peace may very well depend on it.
Ah, good morning, Death. What a lovely day to be alive, wouldn't you say? Ready for another busy week in the afterlife? Oh my, busy may have been an understatement. Evidently, your sorrows have been working overtime. Oh my, really? Wow, that is truly unprofessional. Now, Death, we talked about this. Try not to lose your temper again. Maybe it's about time your subordinates showed you some respect. Well, you know what they say. If you want things done right, it's best to do them yourself.
It's bon voyage to our old pals Cuphead, Bugman, and the lovely Miss Chalice. They're off on their next adventure, this time to the fabled DLC Island. What challenges await in this enchanted land? What better way to explore the island than with a leisurely climb into the mountains? Just remember to watch your step. Or perhaps the icy tundra is more to your liking. Don't forget to pack your mittens. Look out for the walloping winter whale. Next stop, the dramatic Western Plains under the watchful eye of Sheriff Winchester. Yee-haw! But what's this? Why, it's Chef Saltbaker with his famous cookies. He's the best baker in the land. His cookies are sure to put some pep in your step. Oh! And you'll need it. For there's a new challenge waiting around every corner on the amazing DLC Island.
We all come to a story with hopes and expectations, looking for an answer. Sometimes it would be better to live with that hope, without ever finding the story. This is not the story you want it to be. This story eat you alive. This story is a monster. And monsters wear many faces.
Daughter, a new threat comes to our shores, and I must call you home. Restore what has been broken. Unite old enemies. Forge new bonds. You are a hero, but you can be more. You can be a leader. You Wonder Woman.